The medical examiner has identified the woman who was killed in an accident last week. She was 70-year-old Maria Diana Medina. Her truck broke down on SPID near Greenwood Thursday night. According to police, Medina parked on the shoulder and then tried to run across the highway. That's when she was hit by an SUV driven by a 16-year-old. Police say the driver is not facing any charges.